A tragic incident out of Lawrence County. Troopers say an unborn child died following a crash. Reports says the incident happened along North Old Lawrence Road near Stoddard Mill Road. The crash occurred early yesterday morning. Troopers say the car went over the center line and hit another vehicle head on. Both drivers were taken to the hospital. They did not report which driver was pregnant, officials, but they have confirmed that unborn child was lost. Such a tragedy there.